President Aquino has formally appointed Florin Hilbay as Solicitor General. Deputy Palace spokesperson Abigail Valtes said the President signed Hilbay's appointment papers last Tuesday. Hilbay was previously designated as Acting Solicitor General after Francis Hardeleza was appointed Associate Justice of the Supreme Court. Hilbay was the bar top-notcher in 1999.